I turned a barrel like this into a chicken coop in a run. This is a barrel coop. Deep wood chip for the chicken poop. It composts in the wood chip, 10-to-1 ratio, only needs cleaned out once a year. It's got a raised bed all the way around it to stop the wood chip being kicked out by the chickens, so it stays deep. I had a plastic coop like the igloo system, but I wanted a bigger one with a deeper poo trip. I wanted something that could be locally made and upcycled, so I used this barrel. It's brilliant because it's so dry, it's bigger, it's got a really deep poop tray, and so it means only 6 months in the year you do this, you pull it out, and you've got a deep tray for poop. And it's designed so that the ventilation comes from the front. The hot air from the chicken's 60 watt heat in the body rises, pushes out the top area, and then the cool air comes in the bottom hole there over the top of the chicken poo and desiccates it, creating this constant ventilation cycle that means that the chickens don't get a draft, they stay bone dry, but they've got good ventilation. And it's lifted off the floor so no damp comes up, and all the condensation, if any, rolls round the sides under the poo tray to a drainage hole and drips out, so it's bone dry.
Got slatted floor for the chicken poop to fall through and a nest box area.
And it's personalizable, you can write your name on it. This isn't mine. So light, the coop's so light. I wanted a higher run so that I could create steps up. They've not put the final steps in, so the chickens can hop around and flap a bit, stretch their wings. The doorway's extra large and with an easy one-handled opening with a hook, so you can slide it open it really easily. And it's got 4 feeders, pellets, corn, water, grit, upcycled milk cartons, and a big doorway that you can crouch in and then do stuff inside. That's their dust bath, etc. The mesh is fox-proof, dog-proof, and foolproof, and you can lift it up and down over the bed, so you can use it as a chicken tractor system, create multiple beds, a rotation system, and if you need to stow it away, you can fold it and roll it back up into the roll it came in. I absolutely love having made something handcrafted that outperforms anything else on the market. I love how it's beautiful, upcycled plastic barrel, efficient, adaptable. I love how it's compact for a suburban garden, but still more generous than a normal coop. And I love how it's just personalized. You can just design it into anything. The barrel coop could be a bumblebee, it could be a tortoise head sticking out of a big tortoise body and legs coming out. You can raise it up on legs and make it into a cow or a sheep or anything you want to paint. It's so adaptable. In fact, you can have, you know, a couple of barrels there and extend the run. The run can go longer, etc. I love how it's an industrial grade barrel. It's so strong, the mesh is strong, it'll last a lifetime, the barrel and the run. And I really love how the materials only cost about 40 to 50 quid at the most to make everything, catches, wheels, everything. A permaculture design that is low tech and high performance.